Can the secret to firm and plump skin be hiding in these two water bottles? Well, one beauty blogger posted an Instagram video using the bottles to cup her face. So the question is, can this really work? What is she doing? It's similar to the trend of facial cupping. The makeup artist suggests applying the empty water bottles to your skin while squeezing to create a suction effect. She's advising her followers to move the bottles in an upward motion to improve blood circulation. Docs?
This does not feel effective.
You look weird.
I feel weird.
You better do that behind closed doors.
Are you getting enough suction?
No, it doesn't feel effective. It's just a little bit of suction. I don't feel as though I could do damage. Can I do damage?
I wouldn't think, but it seems tedious.
I mean, you could. We saw the cupping go crazy during the Olympics with the swimmers. They were doing it. What does that suction do? Well, it does stimulate the lymphatics. It stimulates circulation. However, if you do it too long, too hard, it can break the blood vessels. There's far better ways to treat your skin safely. Microneedling, microdermabrasion, Botox, collagen injections, facials, facelifts, things like that.